Teachers' Health Fund is my health fund. I've been a member since the day I was born, and I've worked for the fund for 11 years.
But it's our health fund too.
Sorry, this is my mum and dad, Joan and Neil.
We were teachers for over 40 years.
We only retired a couple of years ago.
And we were members from our first day of teaching and are still members to this day.
We joined back when we were at uni. It was just one of those things you did, join the union, the credit union and Teachers Health Fund.
We didn't really question that it was the right fund to join.
We figured that because it was started by teachers for other teachers, it must be a good fund for us to belong to.
And Teachers Health Fund has been good to us over the years. We get good benefits back when we go to the optometrist and dentist.
But it's been great for those times when we haven't expected to be sick, like the time you hurt your back while gardening.
And trust me, you don't want to be in a public hospital when you have a sore back.
And the kids were always covered too. They're all members in their own right now.
That's the good thing about joining the fund. Once you're a member, your family can be members too.
This is my wife, Peter. We met back when we were both at uni and we've been married for 8 years.
And these are our three kids, Jessica, Ella and Oliver.
Peter went to a private hospital when she had the kids.
I wouldn't have done it any other way.
And I've had to call on my health insurance a few times in the past.
A few? What about the time when you had your back operation?
Or the next back operation, for that matter.
Or when you collapsed on the side of the street with kidney stones.
Teachers Health Fund is great, and I'm not just saying that because I work for them. This family is living proof of how the fund cares for its members.
While this family has grown and changed over the years, Teachers Health Fund has grown too. But as we expand and innovate, our commitment to the well-being of teachers remains unchanged. Our staff takes great pride in caring for teachers, from the person who answers the phone to the person who assesses the claims. We're really excited to be growing in South Australia, and we hope that you will join my family and the 104,000 teachers throughout Australia who are already members. Teachers Health Fund is my health fund.
And it could be your health fund too.
If our experience is anything to go by, you'll be happy that you made the decision to be cared for by Teachers Health Fund.